Hello. I have fetched the garment that you requested for tonight's feast. This beautiful purple with gold trim. You will look absolutely divine in this attire choice. But before I dress you in this, let us do your beauty treatment. I will begin with your milk bath. And I've infused the milk with oil, honey, and fresh flowers. So here is your fresh milk for your bath. And I have stored it in this beautiful golden vase. As we only keep the best for you. And this will surely refresh your skin and keep your skin hydrated before we put on your eye makeup. I have infused the milk with these flower petals to really help nourish your skin. Just here on your face. And your forehead. And here, just down your arms, on your shoulder. On your neck. And just soothing the skin as so. on your body, we must make sure that we enrich your skin all here. And really nourish with the milk, the honey, and the flowers. Soft to the touch, and sweet, sweet smell. Good. All over here. Good. And I allow that to settle into your skin, nourish your skin, refresh you, very, very soft, very, very light. Yes, this works so wonderfully. I will begin your beauty treatment now. Let's begin by putting on your blush stain. I have a mixture here. With the flower petals. Crush these together and paint the blush onto you. It is our finest, and a little bit of water. It is a very subtle pink color, so I will build on that. Just so. Good. Just working it into your cheek. Building on that beautiful I'll begin building the color. Here on this side, very beautiful, sun-kissed by the gods, yes, just really working this and building the color, very. Lightly running this over your cheek as the color begins to build to a beautiful pink, just like so. Very nice, perfect, nice and even. And I'll just wrap this into your cheek a little more. Good. Very good. Good. Very nice. And the color has become very rich now. So I will add the last layer of color to complete this look. Perfectly rose cheeks, very youthful, very beautiful. Now I will be painting your eyes with our clay and charcoal mix. And how dramatic of an eye would you like? I think, well, your eyes are very almond shaped and have an exquisite color. I think a bold almond line will be perfect for you. I think that will contrast your beautiful eyes very nicely. Yes. So, why don't we do that? Okay. So I have the eyeliner mixture here to paint your eyes with. And I will add a little bit of water now. Your eyes now. You can just relax your eyes as I paint the top lid with the mixture. Good. Bringing up the line. Very good. And doing the wing as we like it. A little bit of a square. Looks so lovely on you. Perfect. And I'm just going to lift your lid a little bit. Very strong. It looks wonderful on you. And I shall paint the other side the same. Your high shape is most beautiful, and I do want to make sure we really outline. this beautiful shape on the top here of your lid. Good. And continuing here. Extending the wing here. Very good. And squaring it off. Very well, and I shall paint your lips. Just painting your lip. And building now to a beautiful red. Very deep color to match your cheeks. Looks lovely. Perfect. And now I will dress you as you look absolutely beautiful, absolutely divine. Yes, so I will wrap this around cross this over your arms. Good. And I will tie this around your waist. Just all around here. Close your eyes and enjoy a lullaby, a blessing over you. Hush now, my baby, be still, love, don't cry. Sleep like you're all. Hello. I have fetched the garment that you requested for tonight's feast. This beautiful purple with gold trim. You will look absolutely divine in this attire choice. But before I dress you in this, let us do your beauty treatment. I will begin with your milk bath. And I've infused the milk with oil, honey, and fresh flowers. So here is your fresh milk for your bath. And I have stored it in this beautiful golden vase. As we only keep the best for you. And this will surely refresh your skin and keep your skin hydrated before we put on your eye makeup. I have infused the milk with these flower petals to really help nourish your skin. Just here on your face and your forehead, and here, just down your arms, on your shoulder. On your neck, and just soothing the skin as so. on your body. We must make sure that we enrich your skin all here. And really nourish with the milk, the honey, and the flowers. Soft to the touch, and sweet, sweet smell. Your skin is very soft, very luminous, definitely have been blessed by the gods. Refresh you. Very, very soft. Very, very light. Yes, this works so wonderfully. Beautiful. I will begin your beauty treatment. Let's begin by putting on your blush stain. I have a mixture here. With the flower petals. It is our finest, and a little bit of water. Just here. Okay, over your cheek here. Yes. It is a very subtle pink color, so I will build on that. We will begin building the color. And here on this side, very beautiful, sun-kissed by the gods, yes, just really working this and building the color, very lightly running this over your cheek as the color begins to build to a beautiful pink, just like so. Very nice, perfect, nice and even. And the color has become very rich now. So I will add the last layer of color to complete this look. Perfectly rose cheeks. Very youthful. Very beautiful. Good. painting your eyes. With a clay and charcoal mix. And how dramatic of an eye would you like? I think, well, your eyes are very almond shaped and have an exquisite color. I think a bold almond line will be perfect for you, and we can do a squared wink. Yes, I think that will contrast your beautiful eyes. So I have the eyeliner mixture here to paint your eyes with. And I will add a little bit of water now. Bringing up the line. Very good. And doing the wing as we like it. A little bit of a square. Looks so lovely on you. Perfect. And I'm just going to lift you a little bit. Here on the edges. Good. very strong. It looks wonderful on you. And I shall paint the other side the same. And I shall paint your lips. And now I will dress you as you look absolutely beautiful, absolutely divine. Yes, so I will wrap this around over your arms, and I will tie this around your waist, just all around here, my dear. Close your eyes and enjoy a lullaby. A blessing over you. Hush now, my baby. Be still, love. Don't